Derpo. Sorry, brother. Slain by Sucker Punch. Sucker Punch didn't lose any health at all. So there's lots of bad things over that way. We're slowly trying to make our way this way. Where, oh where, did that skeleton go? Oh, that's bad news right there. Ooh, finally some gold. Oh, and it's only two pieces. Darn. But two pieces is more than none. And... chances are there's gonna be more in this area. Now. Must go deeper. Deeper, I say, deeper. Did not look at him. I don't know why he is after me. Something made him mad. Just gotta wait till he's gone. Wait till he's gone. It's okay. Look, you forgot about me. Good guy, Ender guy, Ender Bob, Ender Man, Ender thing. Oh, you damn Enderman, why do you gotta be right there? Stop looking at me, you damn fool. I don't know you. I don't know what you want. I ain't got your babies. Here comes another one. Oh, hello there, zombie. Oh, dear. God. Yeah, I think this wraps right around to that, right there. And your guy's shaking for something. Got a case of the shakes. He, Yeah, it does too. It wraps her around so we can officially unblock this here for an escape route in case we gotta run. He surrenders, and I've been on two hearts the entire time. That was almost really, really close. Oh, gold. Nice. Come on, come on, come on. careful. Another two pieces. Come on, we're halfway there, guys. Halfway. Got four pieces of gold. We need eight for our golden apple. Once we get that first golden apple, we won't be out of the water yet, or into the clearing, or whatever you want, however you want to say it. Yep, because of wow, stuff like that. Wow! That was, very close. Oh, he got me. Got him right here. That could have been GG for us. That could have been GG. And we're in a ravine. That's awesome. So now lots of lava. Hopefully bad things don't spawn too often down here because of it. It's gonna make this place a little bit safer. So, wow, guys, very intense stuff going on. I really thought that we were done for by now, or we would have been done for by now. How boring would it have been just watching one episode, huh? We did die in episode one. I don't know how long these episodes are going to be. Probably like 15 minutes. It was something watchable. You know? Something easy. Something low. Oh, but then again, by now you would have realized this. Okay, so let's make another crafting table. Six first. pickaxe. As well as a couple furnaces. Get us some get us some stuff cooking here. Food, plenty good on food. Here, there. I do believe we need a water bucket. So just gotta build this railing right here. Make sure everything is kosher. See some emerald. Not really sure if that's gonna help me too much, but you know. Oh dear God, this is so risky. Just to get a water source block. There we go. I am not seeing any gold. Yes, gold. Gold, baby. Gold. Alright. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Still only six, though. We need two more. I'm gonna say I don't want to go that way. Oh my god, that is a lot of creepers. No! Conflict! Oh, didn't even see it. Wow, so many people are just dropping off now. And we're running low on torches. That's not good. Skeleton died. There's just nothing down here, which really sucks. Like, I'm coming down here, I'm like, oh, hey, you know, ravine. Usually, is a good source of everything, and now we're down to one. Oh, I have a heart. Oh, man. Why when I'm so close? Oh, he died. I just can't go that way. I don't think there is even a smart way to try and go about that one. It's just all darkness. Bad things. There's nothing over here. Oh, man. This is so intense. Come on, skilly guy. What I really need is a bow. If I could have a bow, I would be really happy right about now. I know it's really too late for this Skyrim reference, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Okay, hi spider. I see you.
Ah, spiders. Oh, no. Oh, man. Oh, guys. Hey, I hope you enjoyed. Darn. We did well for lasting on, like, zero health for the longest time. So close to having our apple. But, you know, it is what it is. And, hey guys, thanks for watching, and, hope you enjoyed. And if you enjoyed, leave a like, comment in the video, and, don't forget to subscribe. And hopefully we'll have some more of this in the future. Peace out. Cheers.